Republicans slam the brakes on speedy passage of bipartisan infrastructure deal. With today's Americans for Limited Government Minute, I'm Catherine Mortensen. According to the Washington Examiner, Republicans are not ready to back a $1 trillion so-called infrastructure package Democrats hope to consider this week because they are skeptical of how the government would pay for the plan without adding to the nation's staggering debt. Majority Leader Chuck Schumer outlined an ambitious summer legislative agenda last week that would include passing both the bipartisan infrastructure bill as well as a Democratic budget resolution that would unlock consideration of a much larger spending package on so-called human infrastructure, things like child and elder care. But Democrats need at least 10 Republicans to pass the bipartisan deal, and according to some GOP lawmakers, they are likely to fall short and even lose some of the 11 Republicans who initially backed the package. For more, check us out at thedailytorch.com.